Hey, what's going on, you guys? Learning to grow my own. So today I'm gonna be dehydrating some mints. I got pineapple mint, chocolate mint, and spearmint. All right, let's get started on this journey. All right, you guys, we're gonna start chopping some of this spearmint here. Some nice little pieces. Nice little pieces of mint. Like I need to grease oil these cutters up here, man. Trying to get as much of this mint I can. Nice little tone. Bring it up a little bit. Alright, you guys, now we're gonna work on the chocolate mint here. All that chocolate milk. Just as it sounds, how it smells. If you guys got any good ideas of what you guys use this chocolate milk for, because all I'm going to do is dehydrate it for now, put it down in the comment section. Let me know what you guys use this chocolate milk for. Smells good. That's fresh. After I was really interrupted. Alright, that's it for the chocolate, man. She's all pruned up and done. Move on to the pineapple mint. Alright, you guys, now we're on to the pineapple mint. Just gonna cut some of this up, not very much of it. Pineapple mint didn't do too well out here, but we're gonna do what we can with it. Prune it up real good and dehydrate what we can from it. Thank you. should go back pretty fast. So I'm gonna slip these inside the house and let them grow. Alright, let's get on to washing them and doing something else.
Alright you guys, so this is my process of starting to dehydrate the mints. I'm just stacking them on here. Just putting them on. Make them look nice and neat, or just staggering them on, doesn't matter. But we'll see how they come out soon. Alright. Morning, so this is how my mint leaves came out, the spearmint. I put in the dehydrator. Check them out. Ready to start the next process. Alright you guys, these are crushed up mints. Just so you see how I did them. And then I will be putting them in jars and storing them away. This is the mints dehydrated in the jar. Just store it and put it away. I got plenty more. Alright y'all, I'm out. Stay blessed.